here at the 17th hole of Pebble Beach for our monthly tip, and one of the great shots of U.S. Open history is Gary Woodland's chip, and he drove it on the right edge of the green and pins back left. How do you play that shot? We've seen great shots over the years, but if you ever have this shot, you got to chip it off the green. Stand a little closer, stand a little taller. When you swing, let your arms control the swing. Keep the grip between your arms the whole swing. So when you hit it, you just nip it. You get that nip and the sweep, the ball comes off, and Gary hit it a few inches, won the tournament. So if you ever have that shot, put that technique in play.